Turkey, this one is especially for you. Present this song.
This song is called
Jinungaga. even had a growl choir.
Growl choir, five people. So tonight we have Chris Davidson.
Rosalia.
Oh,
mean one thing. We are gonna need our bass player again for the next song. This song comes from an album. Let's see if you remember an album called Lemuria. Oh, yes, I do. But it's not the song you're thinking yet. It's not that song yet. It's a little more rough, a little more energetic. I'm gonna need the energy of everybody here tonight. And I'm gonna need the voice of Chris Davidson. And we're gonna play Typhoon!
Thank you. So it's me. So it's me. Gille, gille.
I don't know.
It's me.
I guess you're not ready to go home yet. Neither are we. We're gonna do a song now. That was the first little video clip we did from the Leviathan trilogy. This one is called The Eye of
something from Crowning of Atlantis? Yeah. So this one is a song that has only been before this tour. Therion had performed it one time. 1999 at a festival in Belgium, and that's it. So something fresh-ish, something old, but new today for you, called Mark of Cain.
Oh,
tonight we are gonna play it here for you guys and girls. Yes! Yes. And this guy, and this song is called Quetzalcoatl.
time!
Yeah! I love that sound.
Are you having a good time? Yeah!
Do you want to meet a good friend of mine? His name is Christopher Johnson.
So many people here. More people than last time. But was it 2006 or something? Something like that. It was a very memorable event because one person in the crew got a gun against the head here last time. So for real, not joking. But you know, we're not afraid. So of course we came back. But this tour is kind of special for more than that reason. We're gonna cut down on touring in the future, so we're just gonna tour on every second album, so we won't be on tour again until 2029. So we decided to do a very long set, so nobody's fainting like yesterday. And we tried to do a very varied set and dig up some old songs that we barely played. Like Mark of Cain, very unlucky song. It was supposed to be on the Woven album, but we screwed it up so much in the studio, or actually the singers did. So it was cancelled on the record, and we had to redo it for Crowning Atlantis. And then we played it one time on a festival and screwed it up so bad that we just took the song off the set list. But it seems like it works better this time. Anyway, we're gonna go to Latin America, and they are the loudest audience in the world. But you're doing really, really well as well, you know? I would say, yesterday in Istanbul, you know, half of Istanbul is Europe, half is Asia. They were the loudest in Europe and the loudest in Asia. That's not bad, eh? They were a kind of double the amount, so it's a little bit unfair. But if you're up for a challenge, you want to show the Istanbulians, who is loudest in Turkey? Two! Beya! It is a little bit unfair with the size. I think the girls in Istanbul were louder. But you know, you get three chances. If you would have been twice the size, it's not bad. I think it's almost like Ankara. You know, there were a little bit more people, but you kind of love it. You could beat Ankara, I think. We need balls, yeah? You show some balls, I'm sure you can beat the capital. I mean, you guys are, you're more awesome than Ankara, right? Yeah! Let's see.